on. Oh, girls just wanna have
really need the week anyway. And I was like, what is like a traditional American dish? I'm so excited about this. Keto friendly corn dog. And I think they're called also dag dogs or something like that. We're making those today. So this recipe, this one, if this goes tits up, I do have a backup idea slash recipe that I found. But I want to give this a go because I reckon this will be really good and it's going to be more of like a batter as opposed to like a pastry. I'm not going to be using the air fryer today because again, driving home this morning from the gym, I was like, ooh, that's a bit of a risk. I'm going to shallow fry it in the pan. So I always get stressed about baking paper and things just sticking to it. But because it's a batter, I feel like it's going to just like the bottom part, whichever I put down, isn't going to come back off. Let's get started. Oh yeah, sorry, you're probably wondering why I've got fireball out. Because as I was blowing up my red balloons in my little party section that I've got here, I found this cute little shot glass. It's like Chicago, USA. I don't even know where I got that from because I haven't been there. It is 10 a.m. in the morning. And I was like, what are you gonna shot? A fireball. I don't know if that's American either. But I'm just gonna do a little one. Whew, that's strong. It's a celebration. I've also just done like a month no drinking. So happy Independence Day. To the episode. I saw these at Aldi the other day. God, I love Aldi. Honestly, can they like sponsor me by now? Like, I just don't understand. I rave about Aldi all the time. They've got these jumbo cheese brats. I don't know what that is. Now, I am curious. It does say to just make sure you cook thoroughly, but it doesn't tell me how long to do that for. So, I have got no muscles apparently. I've got these kebab sticks. Little bit thin. So, I'm thinking of doubling that. Because these are quite some big hefty sausages. Could probably cut them in half, but I really want a traditional, like a full dag. A dag. A full dog. They smell so good. Just waving my sausage around. Shove that all the way through. I'm really scared that's gonna come out and poke me. Almost got me. One dag on a stick. Why do I keep saying dag? Because of that bloody movie, I can't remember which one, but they say you like dags. Repeat these for the others because you don't even see me do that. All right, all the four dogs are now skewered, ready to be basted. It says to add it into like a heavy, no, it didn't say heavy. It said something, a deep, something to dip the dogs in. I was like, I've never used this really overly unnecessary size protein shake thing, but I was like, genius. Perfect for today's episode. But I haven't actually made this before, so this will be really interesting. It asks for whey protein, which I don't have that. Got this custard powdered protein. The thought process is because it's custard, it turns a bit thicker, like you can turn it into a custard, essentially. Well, surely that's just gonna be better because it'll make the batter thicker. The thought process slash I don't have any of the actual normal one. 1 teaspoon of the Zanac gum. Normally it's only 1/4 teaspoon of this stuff, so this will be interesting. 2 teaspoons of your baking powder. Even that seems a little bit excessive for baking powder, but eh, let's see what happens. A certain amount of salt. It's like 1 teaspoon, but do you really need to measure salt? Salt. Just put some salt in there. I'd say that's about enough. Rubber spatula. I'm just gonna mix that around. Probably should use a whisk of some sort. Moment of truth. You ready, gang? I'm gonna do the egg first. Crack your egg. 3 tablespoons of soda water. Please don't you dare. Don't. Close call. Not really. Failed it. 3 tablespoons. Stunning. Amazing. It says mix that all together. Oh, wow. I think I'm gonna need more liquid because of that damn custard. I definitely need a bit more liquid in here. I do have a backup plan. I just thought this would be really cool.
Yeah, look, that's not really working.
You know what? I'm just gonna freehand.
Probably a really bad idea.
I think that was all the ingredients. Uh-oh. It's kind of forming a dough, which could work as well. I've really got to start trying my recipes before I start filming. Now, I'm going to do some more soda water. Okay, so we've kind of got like a bit of a thick paste. Actually, do you know what we can do now? Maybe I can put them in the air fryer. And you're meant to dunk that. I don't see much dunking happening there. Let's try one. Nah, that's just looking like a really... My mind is so messed up. God damn it. I'm gonna try something. I wanna see if... I don't really know what I was gonna say. Probably shouldn't have added so much. Bloody soda water now, I think about it. This isn't working. I think I'm gonna have to go for the option number two. I'm gonna pause this, I'll be back. Damn it. Okay, so I've managed to kind of just base that one. Look, there's a few bits missing, but what I've just been doing is kind of just doing this. Smooshing and spreading. I'm gonna try one. I mean, essentially, it's all me eating it anyway. I did tell my girlfriend she could pop over and have some corn dogs for her, but let's have a look. I'm gonna pop this in the fry pan now. So I've had my avocado oil heating up for a little bit. Popping it in, how exciting. God, I hope this works. It's sizzling. Ooh, yakasha. I'm gonna reserve this just in case. That's actually looking really good, but my only issue now is the fact that it says to make sure you cook the sausages thoroughly. They're pre-cooked. To avoid food poisoning, pop that now on a little silicon mat. Put that in the air fryer for like 5 minutes and then let's go from there. I'll show you how it's looking. That mixture has literally turned into like a proper, like, this is amazing. I just don't think the sausage is cooked. Otherwise that's like success. We made it. Look at that. All right, so 5 minutes in the air fryer just to be safe because of the whole sausage situation. Stay tuned. So I know I said I'd like come back when that's cooked, but I just started getting into this and I was like, okay, you've just really got to work your hands and like really spread it around. So my new plan going forward, I'm just going to put it in the avocado oil and just flip it for a second so it just sears it so that it doesn't stick in the air fryer. So I'm going to do that and then I will be back again. So happy days. I'm so happy with this. The time has just gone off for the 5 minutes on the first original attempt. I just want to show you these first. Look at these. We had them in for like 30 seconds, if that, just to kind of sear them. And then now what I'm going to do is pop them in the air fryer for another 5 to 8 minutes because I feel like if the sausages aren't cooked, it might be in about 8 minutes. I think that's maybe going forward what's best to do with that kind of batter. Look at this one. I just wanted to make sure that it was actually properly cooked, the sausage, before I eat it. Look at that. A proper corn dog, if I ever did see one. Oh my days. I am so happy. Now what I've got is I've got my keto ketchup. It's like a zero fat and added sugar. Basically sugar. Real American style. Sorry, I don't know if that's racist. I want to be racist, but you know, it just... That's how they seem to do it. Now I've got me American butter. Now that's not racist because it says it on there. I'm not being racist. This is an American style dish. Oh my God. Nah, I'm sorry. I have to get a photo of that. Boom, yakasha. Hey, that looks so good. I'm gonna turn the camera down. God damn it. Oh, I'm risking it. Stay tuned, I'll be back. Okay, I feel like I'm a bit lopsided now, but whatever, anyway. I think I've got a photo. Anyway, let's give this a go. I hope the sausage is cooked, but like I said, I'm pretty sure they cooked before. I'm sorry, what? I love a theme, I love an occasion. Oh my God, I'm so happy right now. I'm just going straight into the peel. I ain't gonna cut it, but it's literally steaming, so this is mildly concerning. Happy Independence Day. Oh my God, this is the best day ever. I'm not lying when I say this. Not that I ever lie anyway. That is like literally insane. It tastes like a corn dog. And also, that is like protein. Egg, protein powder, and that's it. Like, the other ingredients don't really count. And the sausage has got some cheese in there. You know, I love matches. My girlfriend's gonna be so happy. I am gonna have to share these. God damn, but I'm making this all the time. So easy, so quick, honestly.
It's so good.
Yum. I actually think, I know I've said this before, I think that's one of my favorites. My God, I've missed a hot dog, so, not that I can't have hot dogs, but like a hot dog. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed my 4th of July corn dog episode, keto friendly. Please make sure to like and subscribe, but I can't do it. Me. God dang, I hate it so much. Otherwise, I will see you in the next episode of Little Red's Kitchen.
Oh my God.